Separate content and presentation. A screen recording demonstrates iBooks' original white display of two pages of the EPUB entitled Creative Commons, A Shared Culture. The content includes text and a captioned video. The screen changes to show a user-customized display in sepia.